Channing now. Gerard takes a heavy hit from McLeod. Now another piece of contact away from the puck, and this is going to be yet another penalty on Nashville. It's Dominic Toninato down on the ice. There was a collision as the puck left. I'm not sure what the call is going to be.
He was called up in replace of Vladislav Kamenev. So hopefully he's okay. I didn't quite catch the contact there. Maybe we can take a look after the break.
This is his NHL debut. 8:13 to play in the first.